Meanwhile, police in South Burlington are looking for a man whom they say carjacked the driver of a Nissan Altima. This happened at 345 Farrell Street a little before 2 this afternoon. Police say three people were in a car when a man with a gun approached them. That man took control of the Nissan and fled the scene. We're told that that Nissan's license plate is KKY428, and anybody who knows anything more about this is being asked to call the South Burlington PD.